us. He says, you had better know the friends of Allah, the protective friends of Allah. How do I become a friend of Allah? Simple. They could be the awliya of Allah. So simple. How do I become a wali of Allah? Well, here's a 1,000 step process. No, in the Quran, it's not a 1,000 step process. It's a 2-step process. He says, you had better know the friends of Allah, the protective friends of Allah. They will have no fear on them. They will not be sad. How do I become a friend of Allah? Simple. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ. They came to the faith. They came to believe in Allah and His Messenger and His revelations, and then they continuously كَانَ يَتَّقِي كَانَ يَتَّقُونَ كَانَ فَسْمُبَارَ continuous. They kept on engaging in taqwa. They kept on being mindful of Allah. They became mindful of Allah when they could have cheated at work. They became mindful of Allah when they could have lied about something. They became mindful of Allah when they guarded their eyes. They became mindful of Allah when they held back from saying something terrible. They became mindful of Allah when they chose not to backbite against somebody. They became mindful of Allah when they could have responded with an insult and they responded with kindness instead. They became mindful of Allah over and over and over. These are the people that are the friends of Allah. And these people could be wearing a t-shirt. They don't have to have a turban on. These people could, you know, be a high school kid. They don't have to have a white beard. They could be the awliya of Allah. Allah did not put a high, like, holy, sacred standard for what does it mean to be Allah's friend. He made it so fundamental and simple, and that is the revolution of Islam. It is actually revolutionary. Anybody can be the friend of Allah with meeting some very basic requirements. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ. These people will have good news in this life and in the next life.